I was rethinking the speech thing. Maybe I should have came up with the speech, huh? Maybe in March or April of 2015 that I, you know, the minute I would paddle into a wave, I'd stand up and fall down. So I couldn't figure out, why is this happening, you know? Is it because I'm getting older? We thought it was a sciatic nerve, and it turned out to be much more than that. You're diagnosed, and it affects the whole family. I have a 5-year-old son, a 2-year-old daughter. My 5-year-old son says, "We got bad legs, Dad, you know? Maybe your legs will get better, and, you know, we could throw the ball, you know? I grew up playing football and baseball. I can't do that with my son right now, you know? There's a lot of things I can't do, but about 3 weeks into my diagnosis, I kind of realized, hey, what am I gonna do with this? Am I gonna just be depressed and, you know, not enjoy the rest of my life and just kind of like get ready to die? So I just like live for the moment, you know? A couple of my old friends and then my longshoreman friends that I worked with come over on Wednesdays and Thursdays, and we take like a 3 or 4 hour bike ride. Once I start trucking, I keep trucking, you know, and it's a great feeling. That's kind of the thing I look forward to, because I don't have the kids those days, right? So I can kind of just play, right? Like I used to. My legs aren't working so well, so no more walker, strictly a wheelchair, no more riding bikes. The disease has progressed a little bit. It's such a profound, heavy disease that not enough people know about it, you know? I don't think it's not a household name. And when you see how it touches, how many lives it touches, and how hardcore this disease really is, I think, it needs to be out there. As many people that have it or are affected by it need to, you know, scream it from the rooftops, do whatever they can do to bring awareness and money to put into scientific research to find a cure, you know? The Courage Award, I mean, that's like, I'm humbled. I mean, that's amazing. From Augie's Quest, the guy that's kind of the pioneer in this, and 11 years running, I'm stoked and humbled just to be a part of this thing, and I thank him, you know, from the bottom of my heart, man. He's an inspiration to me, and I hope to inspire guys that, you know, that come up behind me. So this is cool. It's real cool.